I had to include Lord freaking Helix. Because if Lord Helix is not in this binder or in this episode, I'm probably gonna get punished, you feel me? I am probably gonna get punished. What's good, everybody? Dargul here, back at it again with another video. But in today's video, everybody, we got ourselves a special little video. And what I mean by special is I'm going to be showing you guys a personal little collection. Now, obviously, I have a ton of cards in this binder, as you guys can see right here. Now, all of these cards that are in this binder were handpicked from me out of my collection binders. And they're basically my most favorite Pokemon cards from my collection. So that means I'm not going to be using any cards I don't own or anything along those lines, because this is all straight from my collection. You guys have probably seen all of these cards in the past, but that was a while ago and you probably forgot about them, and you're probably wondering, what are my favorite cards from my collection? So as you guys can see, this entire binder is filled. So that means there is like over 30 cards at least. Guys, let's keep it real. There is a ton of cards that you like. There is a ton of cards that I like. So I can't just, you know, narrow it down to the top 10. I literally have to put a binder, a separate mini binder of Pokemon cards that I absolutely love. So guys, if you are excited for today's video, make sure you guys smash that like button, man. Smash that like button right now, because if you do, this entire binder will be mailed to you and you're gonna get all of these cards, you feel me? So smash that like button if you want a ton of freaking ultra rares, full arts, all sorts of things, because if you guys even smash that like button just once, you will get an ultra rare in the next booster pack you open. So like I said, man, if you show that support, you will get a ton of good luck. So make sure you guys also subscribe and join the Ghoul Army, and welcome, and don't forget to turn on that bell for post notifications just so you never miss a video. But guys, like I said, I have a mini Goodra binder in the cut right here, man, to show you guys, because like I said, there's a ton of heat in this binder, a ton of freaking heat. Now, here is a short little disclaimer. Some of these cards have stories behind them, some of them don't. Some of them are just here for the artwork, other ones because I just love the Pokemon, you feel me? Like, there's a ton of reasons that some of these cards are even in this binder. But guys, in the comments down below, comment what is your favorite Pokemon card of all time. I know it's only one that I'm asking for, but you know, you can't post videos in the comments. Otherwise, I'd ask you guys to show me your favorite cards in the comments down below. But if you guys are in my Discord server, you can actually show me the cards physically. Well, not really physically, but you know, you can send pictures in my Discord server, and that is in the description down below. If you guys want to join the Discord, I welcome anybody. So if you want to join, shouts out to you and welcome to the Discord. But guys, enough blabbering, let's just get right into this binder and let's see what kind of heat. It's hot in here, man. It's hot in here. Let's see what lies within this binder. I'm over here acting with so much suspense, guys, but the first card in this binder is going to be a Mew full art. Now, this Mew right here, obviously you guys know I love my Mew, you feel me? I love my Mew. But this card right here, I love Mew, that's the first reason. And the second reason, I love the artwork of this card. This is probably one of my most favorite Mew artworks of all time, of all freaking time, hands down. Because I just love the fact that it's in the meadows with a rainbow. It's just a cute piece of art, you feel me? It's just a cute piece of art, bro. And the next card is my most favorite card of all time, and that is a Mew EX full freaking art. And this was the first card that I pulled from Dragon's Exalted a long time ago. It was like a few years back when Black and White was actually popping and a thing. I bought some Dragon's Exalted booster packs online, right, on eBay. I think I bought 3 packs for like $6 or $7, I forgot how much, but it was cheap. You know, that's when Dragon's Exalted packs were actually a normal price rather than now. I think now they're like $7 or $8 a pack, which is absolutely insane and crazy for one booster pack, especially if it's just Black and White. But like I said, I bought 3 packs, right? 3 packs of Dragon's Exalted. I opened 2, both duds, you feel me? I was like, maybe these were weighed because they weren't in blisters or anything. They were literally loose packs. So I was like, maybe I bought some weighed packs. So I lost all hope in the third pack, you feel me? So I open up the third pack, bro. I open up the third pack and guess what was in there? You got it. right here. The Mew EX Full Art. This card has been with me for that long. Yes, for that freaking long, guys. And I'm still surprised that it's in really nice condition, honestly. Like, I really thought it was going to be in bad shape, but I bought a sleeve right away. Yes, I said it. A sleeve. I didn't buy multiple sleeves or a pack of sleeves. I literally bought one freaking sleeve. You're probably wondering how you can do that. eBay has its wonders, bro. That's all I can say. eBay has its wonders, but there's also the creepy side of eBay. You never want to go there, you feel me? But guys, let's keep on going and let's see what other heat is in this binder. Now, this Mewtwo EX Full Art, Mega Mewtwo EX Full Art, is my favorite artwork from the Mega Mewtwo Y. And the main reason why is because it reminds me of Kid Buu, bro. Like, this is literally the spitting image of Kid Buu, but Pokemon edition. Literally, if you guys don't know who Kid Buu is, I will be putting a picture right here in the screen, but it's basically one of the strongest villains in freaking Dragon Ball Z. Well, not really the strongest, because there's a ton of people that are stronger than Kid Buu now. You know, back when it was the Buu era, that's when, you know, he was the real freaking deal. But now there's a lot of people that exceed him. So like I said, man, this is mainly for artwork purposes and Dragon Ball Z references, which is why this card right here was chosen. But the next one is Thick Wick, and y'all already know, bro. Y'all already know why she is in this binder. I'm just gonna put a circle of why this is one of my favorite artworks of all time. Boom, that's all I'm gonna do. That's all I'm gonna do, bro. That's all I'm gonna do. But that's literally, I can't lie to you guys. I gotta keep it real with y'all. But that is the main reason why this card, and this is why I love the artwork, and that's why it's in this freaking binder, you feel me? So let's just keep it rolling. And same thing for Bridget, bro. That outfit. That outfit, man. That's all I can say. That outfit. And next up, we got a Ho-Oh GX Rainbow Rare, Secret Rare, whatever you want to call it. This was a promo, so that means this card is easily obtainable. It's not expensive or anything along those lines. But the main reason why I got it, because it's a Rainbow Ho-Oh. It suits Ho-Oh itself, and I always wanted a Secret Rare of Ho-Oh GX. So this is the only Secret Rare of Ho-Oh GX that I own. Or Ho-Oh in general that I own, that's a secret rare, you feel me? But then again, it's not a secret rare because it's a promo, right? Right, bro? I don't know. I don't know how that works, guys. Is this considered a secret rare, guys? Let me know in the comments down below. Would you consider this a secret rare? Because it's a rainbow rare, bro. All rainbow rares are secret rares, typically, like in sets and whatnot, but this came as a promo, so it has me a little slumped. But guys, let's keep it rolling. Let's keep it rolling, and then we got the Kyogre EX. Not only it's Kyogre, this is Team Aqua's Kyogre. So that means they successfully captured Kyogre. Finally, bro. The villains of Pokemon actually succeed at doing something. I don't know, man. It would be nice if Pokemon would actually make the villains succeed instead of, you know, making them partially succeed with their plan, but then it all falls down to the ground. You feel me? I just feel like there should be a Pokemon game dedicated for the villains, you know, to be winning, or maybe you can be the villain. That would actually be exciting. But guys, the artwork on this card is beautiful. That's why it's in this freaking binder. Like, come on, man. This artwork. There's like so many Pokemon in this artwork alone. Then we got the trainer. Ooh, baby girl. Look at them dangs, man. Look at them blue. Okay, I'm gonna stop. But look at them blueberries, bro. I'm gonna stop and I'm gonna keep it rolling. Next up, guys, we got the Giratina EX full freaking art. The artwork on this card is absolutely insane. And this Pokemon, I love this Pokemon. I love the form of this Giratina. Like, this alternative form, I don't know what's the exact name of it. Maybe it's alternative form or alternate form or something like that. But I love this form of Giratina, which is why it's in this binder. And next up, we got Flareon EX. Y'all already know why Flareon is in this binder. We got the homies. Y'all already know when the homies are in the picture, you gotta be favorited. So yeah, that's the main reason why Flareon's in here. We got the homies all together. Literally everybody all together in one card. And I love Jolteon, Flareon. Not so much Vaporeon, but I mean, hey, if Flareon, Jolteon are in, I guess I can make Vaporeon an exception. You feel me? And then we got the Master Ball. Y'all already know everybody goes way back with the Master Ball. Like, everybody loves this ball. Pause on that. Get your mind out of the gutter, bro. Get your mind out of the gutter. But like I said, man, Master Ball, I got a lot of memories with you. A lot of memories. I remember one time, I threw a master ball at a Pidgey. A wild Pidgey. It was an accident, too. It was literally an accident. I was trying to throw a Pokeball or something. I think I was trying to throw a Quick Ball. And then I threw a master ball without realizing. And I didn't even realize. Like, I literally didn't even realize, guys. I thought I caught it, you know, automatically with the Quick Ball. So I was like, yo, that was quick. So then I saved the game a few, you know, hours later of playing the game. It was Heart Gold, Pokemon Heart Gold. That's where it happened. So I saved a few hours later, and then I encountered, you know, the legendaries, you know, the post game when you're trying to catch the legendaries. But then when I was trying to catch Raikou, bro, when I was trying to catch Raikou, it was literally Raikou. That's when I realized everything. I looked in my bag. I didn't want to, you know, try struggling for Raikou. So I was like, hey, I'm just going to throw a Master Ball at Raikou and let's see how this goes. So I did it, right? And I was trying to find my Master Ball and I didn't have one. I didn't have a Master Ball because I realized that I used it on Pidgey because I had a Pidgeot in my team. So I looked at the ball it was caught in and it was a freaking Master Ball. It was a freaking Master Ball. The main reason why I found out is because I was looking through my Pokemon, you know, my most recent caught Pokemon, just so I can check out if I didn't make a mistake or anything. And apparently I did. With that freaking Pidgey, man. Never forget. I will never forget. But we got ourselves a Kingdra full art. I love the artwork on this Kingdra, which is why it's in this binder. And then we got ourselves an Entei EX full freaking art. Same reason as the Kingdra. I love the artwork on this Entei. I do want the Raikou version of this Entei. They come from the same set. I think it's Dark Explorers is where this comes from. And I want the full art Raikou because it's absolutely 10 times better than Entei. And then we got ourselves Kyurem EX full freaking art. And I'm pretty sure that is a Team Plasma ship. Correct me if I'm wrong. But I love the artwork. I love the Pokemon. This is probably my most favorite Pokemon of all time. Like, you know, of all generations. It probably has to be Kyurem because it can transform into White Kyurem and Black Kyurem. And y'all already know Black Kyurem and White Kyurem are basically fusions of Kyurem, Reshiram, and Zekrom. And I love all three of those dragons, man. They are absolutely dope. But let's keep it going, guys. We got Lusumi. Now, the main reason why Lusumine is in here because she's a baby girl. That's one. Let's get that straight and out of the way. You feel me? The second reason why she's in here, she is absolutely crazy, everybody. She is nuts, insane, but I love that about her. That's probably my favorite character trait about Lusumine. She's absolutely crazy and she can be, you know, she can get it. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. But next up, guys, we got Primal Kyogre EX. I love the fact that this card looks gold. That's why it's in here, man. Everything gold must stay, you feel me? Everything gold must stay. But next up, we got an Alolan Raticate GX. Now, this card did release in Celestial Storm, so I have to get the English version. But this is like the, you know, the gym version. You know, it came in a separate booster box and whatnot. And I literally thought it was an exclusive to that box, but it looks like it was released in Celestial Storm, which I did not freaking realize that. But it's all good. It's all good because now we're going to be on the hunt for the English version of this Raticate, you feel me? And then we got Hydreigon EX, bro. Hydreigon EX. This was in my team for Black and White 2. For Black 2 specifically. And then White 2, I had a whole different team. I played both games because why not, you feel me? But I had a Hydreigon in my team, so that's why it's in this binder, and I love this Pokemon. This Pokemon is probably like my favorite dragon type. Well, it has to be Kyurem, and then Hydreigon is second because a three-headed dragon, bro? It reminds me of that Yu-Gi-Oh monster. It's like the five-headed winged dragon or something like that. It has like a fire dragon, a thunder dragon, a water dragon. And it has like so many different heads and whatnot. It has a sky one, I think, or a wind one, whatever. But that's my favorite from Yu-Gi-Oh, but this isn't Yu-Gi-Oh, you feel me? So guys, we are almost to the end. Other ones, like this Reshiram, it's literally just the artwork. It looks like some ancient style artwork. And then Mega Gyarados, I love the fact that Mega Gyarados looks like a shrimp. That's why it's in this binder, because it reminds me of the shrimp I ate last night, you feel me? So next up, we got Reshiram. The artwork on this is elegant, majestic, which is why it's in there. And y'all already know, I had to include Lord freaking Helix. Because if Lord Helix is not in this binder or in this episode, I'm probably gonna get punished, you feel me? I am probably gonna get punished. But next up, we got Zygarde EX. Now, this one does have a similar reason of Mega Mewtwo. Why? This one reminds me of Cell's perfect form. So that's why it's in this binder. If you guys don't know who Cell is, I will be putting a picture right here on the screen. But guys, if you don't know who these villains are from Dragon Ball Z, these are classics, bro. These are classics. If you don't know who they are, what are you doing with your life, man? No, I'm just kidding. But you should watch them. Dragon Ball Z, best show ever. Dragon Ball GT is all right, but I still watched it because I'm a DBZ fan. I'm a Dragon Ball Z fan overall. You feel me? So next up, let's keep it going, guys. We're getting into, you know, the lower end cards and whatnot. Not everything is going to be an expensive card, because that's just how it goes when you favorite Pokemon cards. Not everything has to be expensive. So next up, we got a Houndoom. It reminds me of my brother, so that's why it's in this binder. And next up, we got Gyarados. This artwork with the fisherman is on point, everybody. They are in sync, because y'all already know fishermen and Pokemon games, they always catch Magikarps, evolve them into Gyarados when you rebattle them later in the game, you feel me? So that's why the homie Gyarados Ancient Trait is in this binder right here. So we got another one because it did release, like this is the Holoform right here, guys, but then this one is like the Galaxy Foil, which did come in the Gyarados figure collection. But next up, we got the Victini Full Art, which just looks absolutely sleek. You know, it looks simple, it looks dope. So there it is right there, Victini Full Art, guys. And then we got the White Kyurem and the Black Kyurem. I told you guys earlier I loved White Kyurem and Black Kyurem, which is why they're in here, y'all. Which is why they're in here. Genesect, on the other hand, it reminds me of Tokyo. Like, the background of this card, it just reminds me of Tokyo for some reason. Like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but it reminds me of Tokyo. I don't know. I might be crazy. But we're getting closer to the end, guys. And then we got a Mewtwo EX. This is probably my favorite Mewtwo EX full art. Not EX, because my favorite Mewtwo EX, I don't own it. It's a vintage old school EX card, but I'm gonna have to stick with the full art because I do not own that vintage Mewtwo EX. And it literally costs like over $60 or something like that. So I gotta wait until I get that. You feel me? And then the final card, guys, is a Kyurem EX, a classic little Kyurem EX. I love the artwork, I love the Pokemon, which is why it's in here, guys. But that's the entire binder of all of my favorite Pokemon cards, personally, guys, that are in my collection too. This is everything that's in my collection, so nothing that's out of my collection will be included in this binder. So this is all of my personal favorite Pokemon cards, guys. Make sure you guys smash that like button if you did enjoy this video, and if you guys want me to do more collection videos, because I am almost about to fill my previous binder that I showed you guys. It's about to be full, and once I fill that binder, I'll show you guys everything page by page by page if you guys want. So if you guys want me to show you that, smash that like button. Did I just say smash? I meant smash that like button, guys. But without further ado, that's gonna do it for today's video, guys. Without further ado, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.